We'll send a helo for extraction when you're done. We haven't been able to get a hold of Agent Barker. We don't know what you're walking into, so Bell dropped you outside the estate's gardens. You'll need to find a way onto the grounds to secure the site.
Hostiles detected.
Heads up, Agent. Cleaners on site. Take out those hostiles and secure the garden. How the hell did they transport that thing? Agent, the cleaners have a napalm mortar. I think I know why we lost contact with Barker. Heads up, Agent. These cleaners must have developed a new fueling system. They're not wearing their regular gear. So if you were planning on blowing their tanks, you're gonna need to find a new way to handle this threat.
I got you now.
If you want to secure the garden, you're gonna need to take out that turret. Great work, Agent. You took out those turrets. You'll need to clear the area to reach the gate. Damn it. There's no way into the estate from here. Try the courtyard. There should be a gate. Looks like the cleaners have been through here, but they didn't sanitize the place. This isn't their style. Something's off. Agents, we need to locate the civilians before the cleaners sterilize the estate. Is that a dragon? What the hell were they planning here? Be careful, Agent. Check out the truck. Make sure it's not rigged to blow or something. We can figure out what to do with it later. It's a trap. Cleaners incoming. Be careful. They're headed for the truck. That thing is basically a bomb.
Oh,
The truck is taking a lot of damage. You need to take out those cleaners attacking the truck before it blows.
An agent needs assistance. Agent down. Striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected. An agent needs assistance.
Great work, Agent. You should be clear to approach the front gate. Hopefully, you can access the estate from there.
Hostile detected.
Damn it, we missed one. Hostile's headed for the truck. Stop that cleaner. That truck can't take much more damage. Focus on the cleaners attacking the truck. Sorry about that. You should be clear now. Head through the gate.
Agent down.
Division agents? Can you hear me? This is Mackenzie Merritt. Cleaners attacked the community. We've taken heavy losses. I've moved the remaining survivors to a safe zone. I don't know how much longer we can hold out here. There's a secret entrance in the library. I can track you on the security cameras and guide you to us. Hey, it's Mac again. You found the library. That's great. To the left of the painting above the fireplace, there should be a book on the third shelf. Pull on the book to open the secret entrance. You need to hurry and find those civvies before the cleaners do. Sorry if I startled you, Agent. That was me. I think someone is trying to break into the vault. Agent, watch out. That's the cleaner that killed our security team. He's using some special fuel. The flames had a weird color and decimated everything in their path. Please, be careful, Agent. You need to neutralize that cleaner. That room could go up in minutes. If the fire doesn't kill you, the lack of oxygen will. Be careful. I think that cleaner is up to something. The speakeasy has some pipes that run through that antique distillery. If they're still full of alcohol, that cleaner just found another accelerant.
Distance. Agent down. An agent needs assistance.
Well, I guess you've pissed him off. Now he's more deadly and furious.
Agent down. Immediate medical assistance needed. An agent needs assistance. Agent down. An agent needs assistance.
This is what we do with death.
This guy is seriously unhinged. Be careful, Agent. He's well armed and literally on fire. Take him out and get those civvies out of there. Without his armor, that cleaner is just a man. A man potentially on fire, but still a man. Now's your chance.
Got there! No! 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 Stop!
Agent down.
You're clear. Find the vault and get the survivors out of there. Thank you for saving us, Agent. I think the vault door was damaged in the attack. The ventilation system is still working, so we're okay to sit tight until you're ready to defend some helpless civilians. You're probably gonna need the jaws of life or some explosives to open the door. Although, not sure explosives down here would be the best idea. Thank you again, and oh, good luck with the lovebirds. Lovebirds? You're lucky this whole thing didn't collapse when the cleaners breached the bar. Wonder what the Merritts originally used this for. The cleaners are trying to breach the tunnel. Agent, get out of there. Looks like the cleaners ambushed the estate from the tunnels and the lawn. There should be a gate nearby that leads out to the lawn.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Looks like rifling out.
We got this, babe. Those agents are trapped.
Lovebirds. If the lovebirds organized this invasion, you need to be prepared for anything. Rumor is they have access to Shade Tech. Not sure if Conley made them honorary agents or if they have another fairy godmother, but it's starting to make sense why our first team was overrun so quickly.
Our kids keep us safe.
I thought you were supposed to be elite.
Rogue defender drone detected. Hostile defender drone detected.
Honey, could really use some kid love.
One loving kiddo incoming.
Thanks, babe. Now let's sterilize those agents.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Looks like right flamed out.
We got this, babe. Those agents are trapped.
Invasion, you need to be prepared for anything. Rumor is they have access to Shade Tech. Not sure if Conley made them honorary agents or if they have another fairy godmother, but it's starting to make sense why our first team was overrun so quickly.
Guess you have trouble finishing, agent.
You can't hit shit.
Honey, could really use some kid love.
One loving kiddo incoming.
Thanks, babe. Now let's sterilize those agents.
An agent needs assistance.
You missed me,
drone.
Go show your daddy some love.
Thanks, babe. Now, let's go hunt.
That agent killed our baby.
Don't get what's coming to him. I can fix you, kid.
Get ready to die, agent.
Rogue sniper turret detected. Hostile sniper turret detected.
Damn it.
Agent down.
Watch out for Lady Lovebird. Sounds like she's become more dangerous since you made her a widow.
Vital signs critical. Agent out of action.
Yes, you have trouble finishing, agent.
An agent needs assistance. Agent killed. Agent down. Hostile radio intercepted.
Looks like right flamed out.
We got this, babe. Those agents are trapped. Moving to the side!
Oh, babe!
What time is for the kids? Hope they like the toys you brought.
Send one of our kids to watch your back.
No shit. Those lovebirds. If the lovebirds organize this invasion, you need to be prepared for anything. Rumor is they have access to Shaytech. Not sure if Conley made them honorary agents or if they have another fairy godmother, but it's starting to make sense why our first team was overrun so quickly.
I thought you were supposed to be elite.
Rogue defender drone detected.
Babe, I can really use one of our kids right now.
One kid incoming.
An agent needs assistance.
What's wrong? Performance anxiety? That was close. Thanks, babe. That agent killed our baby.
Don't get what's coming to her.
Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent down.
I can fix you, kid.
Get ready to die, agent.
Rogue sniper turret detected. Hostile sniper turret detected.
Send one of our kids to watch your back.
Thanks,
babe. Grenade out! Take it!
For Lady Lovebird. Sounds like she's become more dangerous since you made her a widow.
Incapacitated. System back online. Agent down.
Oh.
System curtailed. System reactivated.
Got you!
System disrupted. Serious trauma detected. Agent out of action. System restored.
On the other side. The director is out of commission. You're clear to secure the site. Once we get the all clear, we'll send an extraction team for the survivors. Great work, agents. You've secured the site. We're clear for the medical team to land, recover any survivors, and bring them back to Haven.